I want to ask you about a promo that was about you, but you weren't in it. It's the Rock promo.
Wait a second.
You know,
you were scrolling around on Twitter. You had nothing else to do. You came across that because I just literally heard about this 2 days ago.
Oh, really?
Somebody brought this same thing up because they asked me, hey, remember the promo that Rock cut on you? You know, God and Billy and shut up and all that. Did you really think that was funny? Or were you mad? I said, I couldn't stop laughing.
Okay.
I thought it was probably one of the funniest things that's ever been done. Like, it's hilarious. And I happen to be a part of it.
Because fans think that him calling you Bob is burying you. And
I don't think so at all,
okay.
Because it was him. Like, people, it's wrestling, for God's sakes. Like, if your feelings get hurt, he is pansexual, by the way.
Wow.
Does anyone know what that means? I do not, but I think it's super cool for some reason. I just think the name's super cool. Yes, I just gave your two seconds of fame.
Mr. Misgender.
Yes, yeah. He makes me laugh. He's one of my students, by the way. So what was I talking about? Oh, the promo. So it's wrestling. If your feelings get hurt in wrestling, I don't know if anybody's ever noticed that heels make fun of baby faces make fun of heels. Like, and if you have something like Rock, let's face it, he can toss some stuff out there that's pretty funny. If you don't laugh, like if I don't laugh at that, like, yeah, I wasn't laughing at the time when I was out there because I was staying in character. But afterwards, I almost peed in my pants because it was so funny. It is so good. It's good stuff.
Yeah.
Like, why would I not? Like, I'm going to be the only one that's laughing. I'm going to get hurt because he doesn't mean it. He didn't mean it. Just in case anybody was wondering, he's an okay guy. Plus, he's done pretty good for himself.
You're an okay guy, too.
Thank you.
How would this interview have been 15 years ago?
Horrible. Like, no, let's see, what year would it have been? 2001?
You tell me. 15 years ago would be 2004.
Oh, not good. I was a raging drug addict then. So it would not, you would not, like, it would have been, you would have been laughing, but it would have been embarrassing. Because
I would have been laughing at you?
Yes, because I would have been totally embarrassing.
Wow.
Yeah, because I'm
not totally embarrassing here.
Yeah, but it's a different kind of, like, it's a different kind of feeling. Like, back then would have been awful.
Hey, it's Chris, and thank you so much for checking out this video on my brand new YouTube channel, CVV Clips, which, as the name suggests, we're gonna post clips from some of my favorite interviews. Don't worry, the main channel isn't going anywhere, but if you subscribe to that one, make sure you subscribe here as well. Also, check out these videos down here that YouTube thinks you might like.